What is at the basis of human consciousness? Why do we think the way that we do? Why do you like what you like? Why do you believe what you believe? What is thinking? What is the mind? What is a worldview? What's a paradigm? How do you organize one's mind? What's a thinking system? Do you ask yourself, what are these thoughts? Do you ever ask yourself these questions? Do you want to understand what the answers are? Where can you go to find that out?